In the winter of 2008, the American Paranormal Research Association conducted an investigation of the RMS Queen Mary's first class pool. The footage you are about to see was collected during an EMF sweep of the changing stalls. The only people present were two APRA members and a security guard. You will now see the raw footage of an unaccounted for figure sitting in one of the right-hand changing stalls. www.apraparanormal.com